last year we did a trivia night, and like obviously an in-person trivia night, and it wasn't like led by Musclemen or anything. So I think COVID kind of like gave us a really cool in, but also like the one last year was so much fun. So I'm glad that we like got to adjust and do another one.